Hello, my Leos. This is Lena from Aquamarine Delight Tarot. I'm here to present you a short love oracle reading for Leo, month of February. Here I'll be using Whispers of Love oracle cards. Oracle cards from Daily Guidance from Angels. And here I have three sections of Leos, born in different sections here. July 23rd to 1st August, 2nd August to 10th, and 11th to 22. So there will be three sets of readings for you guys. Okay, let's begin with your reading. Messages for Leos, month of February, for July 23rd, 1st August. Forgiveness. Okay, 2nd to 10th. 2nd August to 10th August. There he goes. Do something for someone else. People who are born 2nd to 10th. And then 11 to 22. Yes. Messages for February. Okay, express your love through gifts. We'll do this one and then we'll start with the reading. Messages for you, month of February. Messages for you, born on 23rd to 1st August. 23rd July to 1st August. Gnosis. One more card for Leos for the month of February. Child. One more messages for Leos for August 11 to 22. Leos. August 11 to 22. Month of February. One more card. Let's go on the first one. Forgiveness. Nothing can be gained by holding on to past disappointments. You're holding something past and it's very discouraging. Maybe Valentine's coming up and you're thinking about your past love. Your innocence. Beloved one. Everyone is guiltless in truth, as no one can alter God's handiwork of perfection. Give us your feelings and heaviness so we can lighten your load. Give us any guilt, anger, or blame that may shed your loving outlook. Enjoy the peace within your heart once more. Forgive. And enjoy the peace in your heart once more. We give all your heaviness that you are loading in the month of February in your heart and thinking. Just forget, just forgive. Forgive and move on. Don't hold on to anyone else's or yours, anyone's disappointments. Be happy. Forgive and move on. Number 29. Being willing to forgive yourself and others open the door to the opportunity of future growth. Love will be restored and trust can be rebuilt. Move from a place of bitterness back to joy that you deserve in your life. Does this? The other one is do something for someone else. Give your attention to someone else. Maybe you need to care of a child. Maybe you're busy working and you're not taking care of a child or family. Maybe you have to because you have a newborn child over here. Child says you can care deeply around about children and they rapidly respond to your love. You love your children, they will quickly respond because all they have is you. Including your inner child required love, affection, attention. You can clear and open your heart schedule so that you can give more time and energy to the children who needs you. This one. When you focus on doing something kind of someone else, you create an opportunity for your relationship to be re-energized. So you can do today something good towards someone in your life. Small things can have a big impact. Small love towards someone can hold a big impact. Imagine how amazing your life will be if you give love and kind to loving things to others. So Leo, please be kind and do something kind for others. Be loveful. Take some time for your children, for your family. Give some love to your family, for your child. Okay, August 11 to 22. Express your love from gifts, through gifts. Giving a small token to someone, expressing your love to them. Valentine, why not? Right? Focus on service. Your soul desires only to joyful service. Serve and to swim in a constant stream of bliss. This stream continuously feeds you everything you need. Put your entire focus upon staying in the stream and giving and receiving in every situation and in all that you do. Focus on service. If you are doing service, express your love. Buying a gift. And both are very happy here when you are presenting the gift. Open your heart. A small gift won't harm. It's February, Valentine's Day. This card is for lovers. Number 19. A gift is usual. evidence of your loving thoughts. A gift does not need to be expensive. Showing someone your favorite place, sharing a favorite song, or writing a note of gratitude are all gifts. This lets the receiver you intend this for know that you care. To show your kindness, focus on your service. Month of February, Leo's born and from 11 to 22. So this was your short reading, angel readings. And next week I'll be doing a long love and general reading with the tarot, and with some more oracle cards over here. If you see them there. And from the next week reading, I'll be also reading a prayer to you guys from this guidance and protection prayer for your sign. Just after the reading finished, then I will do the prayer for you. You can hear that as well on the monthly readings. And if you want reading from me, you can email me aquamarinedelight@gmail.com. I'll be happy to do your reading for you. You can ask about my charges and everything over there. Okay, thank you for coming to my channel and have a nice day. Bye.